Right guys, welcome back to Exploring with Jake on this little mad adventure. We are at an old abandoned Victorian theatre in the beautiful town of Stoke-on-Trent. As you can see behind me, it is absolutely stunning. There's some beautiful architecture.
Anyway guys. Literally guys, yeah, there's somebody in there now. I can hear him.
Someone inside.
What?
Someone inside.
Yeah, I can hear him. Let's go shoot him up. We are in the bottom of the theatre. Absolutely beautiful in here, guys. And the good thing is as well, it's not been ruined by vandals. Look at that, that is gorgeous. Apples and grapes. We're in an abandoned theatre in Stoke-on-Trent. It's absolutely beautiful there, guys. The old checkered flooring. Got the old tannoys here. Got the old beautiful doors. Got a few signs saying coffee room, chocolate. Got the kitchen area here. Might be a bit of a dining room, but I don't know. No, another little hall. And it brings you back out into that beautiful hall there. The hall outside. Got the outdoor area here. Got one little room here, and then another room here. Absolutely beautiful in here. Looks like an old courtroom, this. Don't really know what it was used for. Pretty crazy. It's alright, dude. Don't worry. to you a bit more further down. Wow, it's really old in this building here, guys. I'm telling you, it's like from the 1700s. That's the building we're in right now. Few more rooms here. This might be changing rooms for all the artists. Yeah, it definitely is. A changing room, makeup. Dressing rooms. Sick.
That's what the changing room looks like inside. Loads of them around here.
I'm in one right now. Obviously you can see two people used to get done there, or four, or whatever. Very crazy. Let me go upstairs now, guys. Just because I want to get some pictures upstairs, because it's sick. Beautiful, these corridors. Take you into a little another room here. Another little beautiful hall with beautiful ceilings. Been a school as well, guys, to be honest, because you've got a science lab here. That's a bit crazy. Old beautiful Victorian staircase here. Pretty cool. Very grand in them days. As you can see, some beautiful carving there, and that's metal, that. Yeah, it is. Don't know what is going on. Another little classroom here, guys. Most of them are all locked, to be honest. I don't know what's going on. Still beautiful, though, that room. To the top and get the best pictures. Wow, look at that. That is amazing. How beautiful the ceilings are. Absolutely beautiful, this place. I'm telling you right now. a guy who's going to take you up upstairs where he used to pull the curtains, pull all of the wires up here. Wires for the stages. Well, as you can see, there's nothing on them. Let's see down here. It's the back of the stage, that. There's not really much there. I'll take you a bit further down the stairs. And then we're nearly done here, guys, to be honest. This is the back of the stage. Piss it through there. As you can see, it's beautiful. Well, there you have it, guys. The old abandoned Victorian theatre in Stoke-on-Trent. Thanks for joining.
Right, guys, well, there you have it. The old abandoned theatre, Stoke-on-Trent, ticked off the list. Done. Absolute beautiful inside there. Sun's in my eyes, I can't even see the camera, but yeah, boy.